We will felicitate the Economic Times Polymers Awards 2020 winners. Economic Times Polymers Next Generation Leader Award for 2020. And I'm going to request Sir to announce the winner. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Mr. Rahul V. Poddar, Director, the Shakti Plastic Industries. Let's keep clapping as he joins us up on stage, please. The Next Generation Leader Award for 2020. Mr. Poddar, may I kindly request you to please say a few words?
Actually, was not prepared for this, but thank you, ET Group, and thank you all the dignitaries, Arvind Bhai. I'm very glad to speak in front of you today. Basically, yes, we are a recycling company, a waste management company, and after so many years, recycling industry has got some recognitions in India. So this is a very good time for people to, you know, innovate materials from made from recycled materials. And under Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, as a company, we are working in multiple states for collection of plastic waste with municipal corporations, rag pickers, and all, and converting materials into products made out of recycled materials, which we export under the brand name of Shakti, and claim that it's made from 100% made from consumer waste materials. Basically, it's our habit. Plastic is not bad, but it's our habit that we don't dispose plastics in a proper manner. So we, as a family of plastics, need to improve ourselves first. We need to dispose the plastics in a proper manner. Then it will go in a proper channel to a recycling company. And yes, plastics, recycled plastics has a very good value and can create very good products. So this is my request from this stage, that today have a pledge, and from today onwards, each and every one of us dispose the plastics at our home, at our offices, at our factory in a proper manner, so that it reaches a proper to an end recycler and it creates a value out of it. Thank you.
The Shakti Plastic Industries, turning waste to value.